Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and I was just, you know, sweet talking this girl here.
Aw.
Hell yeah. Sweet talking before I do my bonus level here. If you catch my Okay. That was messed up. Why am I even talking like that? Why are you saying such things, Will? That is disgusting.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, man, look at me go! Oh, yeah. I love this one. Using the wind? Like, man. Genius. Oh, my God. I'm a stupid idiot. Okay. Let's try that again. Woo! Oh, man. This level's just fun. Like, you know? Like, getting slide around on all the ice and everything. Not doing as well as I should be, but that's fine. Boing. Oh, yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. God, get me over to the circle. Circle of wonderful power-ups. Come on. No. Oh, no. No. Oh, my God. Go. Go up. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Aw, man. I didn't get 200. Oh, well. 184 is close enough. Oh, yeah. Do the thrusting. Do the thrusting. Rayman totally just saw that pixie girl. That's totally why he did that. He was all like, hey, 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 come here a second. Come here. I got something I want to show you. I got. Oh, why am I so messed up? Christmas Eve. That's pretty crazy, you know? Christmas Eve and stuff. You know, just, wow. Tomorrow's Christmas. That's crazy, man. Like, jeez. Like, you know, like, all of December, you're like, oh my God, this is the month of Christmas. And then, like, finally when it becomes Christmas Eve, you're like, wait, what? It's Christmas tomorrow. Whoa. And you're just like, your mind's just blown by that thought. Golly gee, Golem. Golly gee. Reminds me of Wacko's Wish, that Animaniacs Christmas movie. When the Barney ripoff returns from the series. Gosh, golly gee. Oh no. I'm dead. I'm murdered. Oh no. No. Yeah. Dead. Massacred. Cinemassacre. That reminds me. Did you guys hear about the AVGN movie? Sounds like it's gonna be pretty good. Well, I don't know, actually. It's still in pre-production, but I don't know. Actually, the idea of a movie based on the AVGN, I don't know. It sounds like it might just be a little bit gimmicky for me, but I don't know. Oh, I almost got that one. This is like one of the most like tense ones to get. Just because of that. The best way to do it is just kind of time your gliding right and just kind of fly across. Look at that. What a bunch of balls. Okay, last try, and then I'm just gonna throw my Wii remote through the window. Ah, you son of- Okay, this is the last try. That was a test run. I know I can do this. Yeah! Now, that is pro. That just makes you look awesome. Like, if you're ever playing this game trying to show it to somebody, if you want to show how awesome at this game you are, just get that coin. That's all you have to do. Like, instant. Oh! This is a hard one to get. I hate this one. Okay. Wow. That was a bunch of balls right there, Will. Like, that was literally a bunch of balls. I mean, it's still possible to get back up there, I do believe, but... Oh, okay. Maybe it's not possible to get the top one. Oh, that's not good. It's not possible to get the top one. That sucks. Okay, let's try this again then. Okay. Ah, you son of a gun! Whatever, I don't even have time for that, man. Like, I really wish I could go save that Electoon, but I don't have time for that. Because I think this is a pretty long level, so... not have time. I almost got them all. Almost. And I think there's a secret up there, but whatever. Yeah! Okay. Whoa. What the balls, man? Oh, man, I remember trying to get this one. This one is a pain. Then again, all the coins in this level are a pain to get, but still. This one's like an especially big pain. In the ball sack. There we go. Oh, like, really, man? Like, what the balls? Kill me. Kill me. I'm not leaving this area. Like, I already missed an Electoon. I'm not gonna let this game beat me. All I remember is me taking, like, half an hour on this one level, because this level is just so hard to get, like, all the secrets on and stuff, and all the coins and stuff. Like, there's no way. Like, God. That takes a really tricky jump and gliding and stuff to get. Oh, this is a fun part, though. If there's any one part that I think is my favorite part of this whole level, it would be not dying! That's my favorite part. Because I'm just dying freaking left and right here. Look at this. Bunch of balls. Die! Okay. Don't even have to jump there. You can just use the rope. Alright, this is cool because like all this debris is just kind of falling everywhere. It's just cool. Like, you don't see stuff like this in platformers. I don't know, that's what I like about it. I'm not quite sure where all this mechanical stuff came from, but or, like, all these bridges and pipes and everything, but I don't know, something must just be wrecking stuff. Ooh. Oh, crap. Nah. Give me that. Jeez, man. Yeah. Wish I could have gotten those, but that's fine. We've already almost got 300. Wow. We've already almost got the mold. Well, enough for the Electoons, I guess. Oh man, give me that. Yeah! How did I even do that? I thought I got hit by that. Whatever, not complaining. Oh no. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I'm good. False alarm. Look at this, I'm right at the top of the screen. I'm just that awesome. What the heck was that all about? Was I trying to climb? Climb onto the top? Is that what he was doing? What's up with that? Whoa. Oh yeah! Golly gee, golem! This is the boss! Boss fight! Alright. Oh yeah! Just like the egg golem from Sonic Adventure 2, basically. Okay, dude, seriously? I can't get over there. Like, are you on drugs or something? What are you doing? Oh, God. Oh, I think I did it wrong, that's why. I'm just a stupid idiot. Oh, yeah! Yeah. What the heck just happened? Did I get squished by his chin? Is that seriously what just happened right now? Crap like that doesn't just happen, man. Oh man, look, I get squished by his freaking jaw because it moves and squishes me. It's not even that he eats me or anything, he squishes me with his jaw. That's pretty ridiculous, man. That's pretty stupid. Come on, get up here. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh yeah, you're gonna get me that time. That's cute. Okay, give me that. Give me that, and give me that. Yeah! Aw, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's find a way up here. There we go. Do-do-do-do. You just gotta jump up here, somehow. There we go. And we're gonna run on top. Run across the top, and... there's our wonderful box of Electoons! Yeah! One! We didn't get any of the secrets! Whoa, we've got, like, different music now. Oh, never mind. We had different music. Oh, man, we almost got perfect. We were 14 away from perfect. That would've been awesome. You know, see the disco, the funky fresh? It's so funky fresh. I can't be as funky fresh as these guys, though. If only I could. Alas, I'm a man who lacks funk. Back to the Glade of Dreams. What does the Glade of Dreams even mean? Was that in the other Rayman games, or is that just this one? What the heck's going on here? Yay! 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 Alright, so we're up to the Moody Clouds! Still got a couple minutes. Wait, what? I thought you weren't able to do this level. What the balls is going on here? Riding the storm. I played pretty much up to this point. I thought you weren't able to do this. Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah. Sorry, I'm sorry, jeez! Okay, calm down, guys. You guys are crazy. Thank you for saving my sisters. Now we fear the kings of each land have succumbed to the nightmare. Well, hello. Okay. We need their magic to enter the dreamer's door. Seek them out. What? I've got to go do more stuff now? I figured that was going to be it, ma'am, but okay. Back to the Glade of Dreams. Look how mechanical everything looks. It's like totally steampunk stuff going on here. It's pretty epic. Whoa! We just got 4 new worlds to go explore. Yep, that's how it goes. You get 4 more worlds. I like to call these the secondary worlds, like the expert worlds. Because after you beat the 5, then you get 4 more. Out of my way. Hey, I didn't want to go back. You're crazy, man. Okay, we can try to do this one level. I can't guarantee we'll get far, or even beat it, but I don't know. I'll try to speedrun instead of just collecting everything. I'll try to just speedrun it. See if I can do it in like 2 or 3 minutes here. Okay. Let's see here. Oh crap, I forgot that those things hurt you. It's been so long since I've done a jungle level. Like, that's basically what all the worlds are. They're basically like continuations of the worlds you've already done. Except they're more like expertly designed so that they utilize like all your skills. Because, like, the first world was pretty, you know, it was pretty bland. Because you didn't really have any of your abilities, right? But this time around, you're able to attack stuff, you jump and glide and swim and everything. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Let's see where we are now. Oh, crap! That is not what I meant to do. And I just got owned by a rocket. That's great. It's fantastic. You know what? You can suck it, you freaking rocket. Hopefully I'll come back to this and, like, speedrun it, like, on my own. Or not speedrun it, actually, like, try to get the Electoons on my own time. Just because I'm going to try and fit this one thing in. Just because we had, like, a lot of leftover time, I was like, wow. We have, like, a whole bunch of leftover time here. Okay. Jump down here. This is a pretty easy level. Holy cow, that's easy. That is a short level. Like, easy as balls. Do that, and that! There we go! I did that level in like a minute. That's crazy, man. Imagine if I tried to speedrun every level in this game. I'd be on like part 5 right now. It'd take like half the time. way less than half. If it only took me a minute to do that, it usually takes me like 6 minutes. Then again, I didn't get a single Electoon. I actually almost got one, though. It's kind of sad when you think about it. Anyway, that's it for this episode, guys. I actually timed it pretty well. Join me in the next episode when we actually make an effort to kind of get through this world and actually collect some Electoons and stuff. We've got 94 of them. That's pretty good. Not too bad. I think there's like 240 something, I think, in the game, or 250 something. Something like that. So, you know, that's not too bad for a total right now. I hope you all have a very good life, or afterlife of your golly gee golems looking to kill me in the next episode. Peace.